Could. I mean, I don't want to, because he's still a puppy, I don't want to tell you the like, have to do that too early where you don't have some treats, but it would be interesting to see, or you can try to
how do I do that?
You can store them in a mason jar, so get like a kind of small with your saliva.
Really?
Yeah.
And see how he responds to that?
Yeah.
If he changes
see
at
if
all?
See if he's interested in it at all. That can give you a good indication. But, yeah, I mean, there's a lot to it. It's kind of hard to really give you a specific next step. But if you feel like he can help you with some of that. In worst case scenario, if he's not learning, he's still and he probably, because it's, you know, it sounds like maybe we're talking to your mom about it. We'll see what you guys come up with together. Because if it's mostly at night that you can use him, you can still train him, but he wouldn't need like the tons of training that he needs otherwise. Because the thing is, like, service dogs, you can go through a couple years of training. Majorly because